girl. I didn't want him to get hurt.
Forget him, Nightingale. It's us you should be worrying about.
Let her go, Faye. I tripped the alarm, so static was my fault. What, you want to fight me?
Yo, Brick. Thanks.
Whatever. Just don't push your luck.
Each other. Brickhouse, Fade, Tech, and me. And we weren't the only ones. At night, when we tried to get help, people were frightened.
All they had to do was see our eyes, and they knew.
The more the above grounders feared us, the more we didn't trust them.
Why'd you save us?
Nightingale and I never trusted Yvonne, so we made a deal to watch each other's backs.
She and I have been best friends since way before the Big Bang.
After Dakota goes dark, we will take care of Yvonne.
No, we can't let Dakota go dark. Yvonne's crazy plan won't solve anything. Everybody normal will leave. We'll be left alone in the dark again. Is that what you want?
Do you know where he's planning to put the box?
Yes, in the exact center of the city.
Slept in our own cribs.
Wrong, Fade. It's like Nightingale said before. We'd have traded one dark world for another.
Maybe we can find some way to get you all back to normal.
Yeah, if Tech and I both put our minds to it.
Wait! People will help if you give them a chance!
Sorry, Static. It's human nature to be afraid of the dark. And we are the dark.
But how will you survive?
We'll find a way. And remember, you have friends in the shadows of the night.